Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in Damn Bums history. 1982. During a ceremony held in Cooperstown, New York, the United States Postal Service unveils a 20-cent stamp commemorating baseball great Jackie Robinson as part of its annual Black Heritage Series. The Dodger infielder becomes the first individual baseball player depicted in a U.S. postage stamp.